There is a role in the hearts of all of us.
Hidden in Solen Chapel.
Which leads to an unknown secret place.
The old people came literally to love the soil.
And they sat or reclined on the ground.
With the feeling of being close to a mothering power.
Their teepees were built upon the earth.
And their altars are made of earth.
The soul was soothing, strengthening, cleansing, and healing. That is why the old Indian still sits upon the earth.
Instead of propping himself up and away from its life-giving forces.
For him to sit or lie upon the ground
is to be able to think more deeply
and to feel more keenly.
He could see more clearly into the mysteries of life.
And come closer in kinship to other lives around him. Luther standing there.